Hi, I'm Kayla from CreativeMinds. Today we're looking at the Upsell Pro CreativeMinds plugin for WordPress. This plugin supports adding upsell and cross-sell and easy digital downloads checkout based on what users have in their cart. This plugin allows you to show upsell in the checkout based on the items already in the cart, show cross-sell in the product page, which prompts users to add an additional product for a reduced price, and show cross-sell to specific users based on their previous purchases. Let's take a look at how the plugin works.
To set up the plugin, we first need to define the rules for the plugin. So the plugin supports a variety of different rules. So we'll look at a few examples here. So this is a percentage-based rule. So I've offered here a 15% discount for the payment gateway if the user is buying the CreativeMinds upsell plugin. So to make this plugin work, you just have to add a shortcode to the product page. And the shortcode will show all the upsells for this particular product. So if they buy a CreativeMinds Upsell Pro, they can receive a discount for these other products here. Another type of discount is a fixed price discount. So here we're offering $10 off this particular product if the user buys any other WordPress plugin. So let's take a look at this. Here we're buying the CreativeMinds Tooltip Glossary Pro. And you can see now there's a special offers section in the checkout that wasn't there before. And if you click on it to open it, it will offer you the discounts on any of the other products. And now you can add it to the cart there and receive the discount. The third option that this plugin offers is to integrate the shortcode based on user ID. So when you add a shortcode based on the user ID, the system finds all of the user's previous purchases, and then the plugin adds an upsell based on the rules already in the system. So since they already purchased a WordPress plugin, they're getting discounts on these other plugins here. To further customize this plugin, in the settings you can change the labels and define several of the rules. Overall, this plugin is a great way to promote your
easy. So that's how you can use the Upsell Pro plugin to utilize upsell and cross-sell to users when using easy digital downloads. To download the plugin today, visit www.cminds.com.